Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a hammer curl, so you'll need two dumbbells for this. So to start off, your hands are going to face each other and you're going to bring them by your side with your elbows tucked tightly into your waist. And from there you're going to squeeze your bicep and lift up, so squeeze and lift until the front of the dumbbell comes up to touch your shoulder, and then you're going to control as it comes back down. So we're going to squeeze and lift up to the top, and then relax but still controlling on the way back down. And that's the hammer curl.